Yeah, you ready for this? You ready for this one? All right.
Attaboy, Taylor! With a monarch's voice, cry havoc! And let's slip the gogs of war! Great call!
Our first game of the season, and they pit us against the Hollywood Firemen? Not only are they better than us, they're a physical distraction. You know, if he was smart, he'd just hurl himself in front of the ball.
I'm telling you, it's the law of fractions.
You're insane. How he thinks one of the other players is gay.
It's a known scientific fact that 1 out of every 10 men is gay, including the bench. They've got 11 players. You do the men.
Oh, I dare you to share that with them.
Thank you.
Cole, where's Cole? He's up at the well.
Forget him.
I don't understand why they don't just let me hit off the tee. Shut up, bitches!
Cole? You're up in 2.
Oh. Thanks, Dan.
Hey.
Hey.
So still deciding if you're gay?
I'm definitely going with the shortstop because he's the only one with the shirt tucked in.
Bench, hold these.
Hey, Cole, if you had to pick a Mo off the other team, who would it be?
No problem. Catcher.
Catcher? Well, you're right. The biggest meanwhile on the team is really G. You people think I'm crazy. Cole, the guy's a total breeder.
First round of Jacks says I'm right. Who's the coach?
Yes!
That's Jack. Loves baseball and Hawaiian shirts.
Shakespeare fan, huh?
Classically trained. Before he opened the restaurant, he was a stage actor in New York. See that man? That's his partner of 20 years. Plays piano at the restaurant. Comes to all the games. We call him Purple Guy for obvious reasons.
Yeah. Wow.
Hey, Mr. Catcher. You got a name?
Sure. It's, low and inside.
Strike!
Thanks for the tip.
Next time, listen to me.
My friends and I, have a little bet going that one of you fire boys plays in our league, if you know what I mean.
It's interesting. Who'd you bet on?
You?
Oh!
So do I win?
What tipped you off?
Well, I've been up to bat twice, and twice I've caught you staring at my ass.
Oh!
So what are the chances of me getting your number?
Sorry, I'm seeing someone.
So was I.
Strike 2! 2 and 2, batter.
I missed that one on purpose so that I could ask again. What are the chances of getting your number?
What are the chances of you hitting a home run?
Print neatly.